So, welcome if you're going. In South America, there's a place called Britainland. England. And in the place, you go to make tea. This is how you make tea in England. So, first, this is how to do it. So, what you gotta do is put water in it, and it should be preferably hot, because nobody likes a cold tea. Okay, done with that. So then you bring it over to your boiler, and you turn your boiler on, and you wait. Okay, now what you do is you get a mug. So, because you're in England, you get a mug that says, "Mind the Underground." So you're gonna get just a few of these. Okay, so now what you do is take these and you just have to cut them open like that and then just pour it in. It doesn't like to do a lot. So just do that with all of them. Sometimes if you cut them from the bottom, they work better. Yeah, much better. So what you have to do next is just pour a little bit in. And once you've done that, it'll be like just a little bit, like slightly like moistish. And then you stir it around till you get these nice crumblies. Okay, time to add some honey. So once you've got this nice little gloppies, you're almost done with your tea. So now what you have to do is separate the good from the bad. So get a strainer. So here's how you can tell what the rule is. Whatever goes through is bad. Whatever stays on top is good. Okay, so this is trash. Throw this away, assistant. So while the assistant throws it away, what you have to do is just put it back in there. Assistant, take this. So once you've done that, you can start finishing it with a little bit of scissors. All you have left to do is to add the hot water. Just stir it around and you have some good tea for having to drink.